The Arkansas Department of Health is closing three swim beaches in Benton County due to E. coli. Lost Bridge North, Damsite Peninsula, and Lake Avalon are closed until further notice. There are signs at each location indicating high bacteria levels. Once levels are within acceptable range, the swim beaches will reopen.